Aloha from Hawaii. I'm Tara Webb, a senior executive from Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, and I am on my first incentive trip, and it is amazing. I am so excited to be able to talk to you guys today and be your daily vitamin, and I wanted to talk to you a little bit about never giving up. It doesn't matter what rank you are, doesn't matter how many people are in your downline, doesn't matter if you have a downline. We all go through the same thing. So whether you're a consultant, a team manager, a senior executive like me, or an elite executive, we all have the same experiences. We all have parties that stink sometimes. We all have people who say no to us all the time. I have more no's in my inbox than I have yeses, like way more no's. The difference between an elite and a consultant is that the elite never quit. They didn't let those no's get to them. I'm not letting those no's get to me. I never did. I didn't when I was on my way to Maui. I was working on the plane and had three people say no thanks to a party. Doesn't matter. I'm still going after it. The only thing that you need to know is that you control your destiny. So if you are going to allow those no's to get in the way, if you are going to make excuses as to why you can't do something little for your business every single day, you're the one that's stopping your success. I'm going to keep banging down those doors. I'm going to keep going after those no's and turning them into yeses. And I want you to understand that you will be in Punta Cana if you do that. You will be an executive someday. You will have a team someday. So it doesn't matter what rank you are. It doesn't matter how many are in your downline. What you need to understand is you need to go after your goals. You need to have laser focus. And that's something that I really preach to my team about. It doesn't matter how many times we fall, because we all fall. I fall. I have days where I want to quit sometimes. But it's what you do in those moments that will define your journey with Jamberry. So I tell my girls all the time, we can trip and fall and face plant into the gravel. But what we're going to do is we are going to stand back up, spit that gravel out of our mouth, and we are going to continue to sprint towards our goals. Go after your goals. Make maps of your goals. Don't just put a little goal sheet that says, you know, I'm going to be lead consultant and a PRV. Map out how you're getting there. Figure out who those legs are that are going to help you get there, and then talk to them. You can do this. You will fall. We all do. But it's what you do when you fall that's going to get you to that next rank. That's going to get you that next yes. So I want to see little post-its. I want to see pictures of them, of you committing to the fact that you are not going to quit when you fall. You're not going to quit the first time you get a no. You're not going to quit the second time you're going to get a no. You're going to spit that gravel out and you're going to get back up and you are going to rise to the top. We are all in this together. We are all sisters, and I cannot wait to see you out on the beaches of Punta Cana. Bye, guys.